السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، صلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. يقول الله عز وجل: قد أفلح من تزكى، قد أفلح من زكاها، وقد خاب من دساها. كذبت ثمود بطغواها إذ انبعث أشقاها، فقال لهم رسول الله ناقة الله وسقياها، فكذبوه فعقروها، فدمدم عليهم ربهم بذنبهم فسواها ولا يخاف عقباها. We praise the Almighty Allah and we pray for the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We be done with Surah Al-Shams, Surah Al-Shams, inshallah. Then they talk about Tazkiyatun Nafs, where the Almighty Allah says, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ زَكَّاهَا وَقَدْ خَابَ مَنْ دَسَّاهَا. Say the person where he don't clean in life, he don't purify in life, that person there, he don't succeed. And the person where he don't cover in life with bad things them, with darkness of sins, disobedience, this person here, he don't lose this. And we'll be promised for talk about this topic small, Tazkiyatun Nafs, somebody for purify and for clean himself. The first thing we want for look at now, what it make important for make somebody purify himself, and why will they talk about this topic especially this time? One of the reasons them na التقصير الواضح في هذا الموضوع من قبل المسلمين. One of the reasons why will they pay attention to this topic now that you see the big and the clear fault where the Muslim then gets, or Boku Muslim then gets, that's not all, where Boku Muslims then get in this particular topic. You see the majority of Muslims when you come in terms of cleaning the life, for purify the life, you see the Boku Muslims then careless over that. They know they give time for clean their life. They know they pay attention to that. If they do things them way, if they unbog the life way, if they darken the person in your life, but for all that, you no worry. For all that, you no worry. This is now one of the reasons them why it's very important for make we pay attention to this topic. Because if the Boku people them, they no worry for clean their life. Waiting to happen, the small one them, some them they among them way not to get better, they're not strong. So what happened? The breeze they carry them go. The majority it can care the other people them. Look at the Muslims then condition in terms of their worship. Look how the Boku Muslim then they worship the Almighty Allah. Look the Boku Muslim them when it come for money business. Look how they turn. Look how then they buy. Look how then they sell. Look how then they rent. Look how then they trust. The Muslim when he choke, he go talk fine. He go trust. Time for pay now. He say they pay you akara money. Well, I go court. I they go pay you half. If I not be say they pay, now he go begin talk. But I say they pay. So he get for wait me. When they go na court, go police, and they go sign, and they go pay small, small. Not also you been talk, or you been count for can't take money. Now fine talk, now you been count. Now the fine talk don't point. Look where Muslim then they rent. Bad trick. The one they get their hostel, which then tenant. You know they provide better services for them. Some of them they eat money per light. They eat money for bill toilet. They eat money for paint house. If they eat money for this, then they pay them back. You will eat all, you know, do nothing. They strain the other people away, they under. If they see the fault of Muslims then when it comes to how they spend money. Look the Boku Muslim them, how they spend money. Things they will not concern. Things the way they not get any concern with them. If they go spend Boku money for buy devil aid, if they go spend Boku money for buy uniform for devil, if they go spend money for buy walking stick, young man in the old walking stick, they go buy a big money because you want to go dance devil. If they go spend money for funny things, then fingernail. They go spend money for buy eyelash. They spend money for trust rich cake. They spend money for trust gin or whatever, dirty gin or any kind ashobi where they count. They spend money but then be there. But when they say for spend for something is serious, then you go see the excuses. This moxie all tenant they ask for money. You don't tell who they give money. It is see the money side they go, but when a seriousness, you under excuses then they come. So when they give excuse, they even the young picking them for make them go let them go put them at school. Nothing if they take excuse. We better additional. Now for you and you man. We better additional. Now you a man now I sabi that. Me we see this my own liar. Me na my own man dandy. Or na my own office this. If they see they talk them kind of things there. For make the pool lay spend for young picking self, if they look at them very, very difficult. But we can local think I'm bundo. You see, I mean, they go tata for pay for sorry, or go tata for pay for funny things there for butter. This is now another area where it make it important for maybe Muslim pay attention to them kind of things there. Why we for purify with life? Look at the mu'amalat al-usariya. Look how we interact inside the families. Look how the man and his wife. Look the interaction. Where the man in heart warm. Look the bad words the way they come out. Look the misbehave where they misbehave. Look how we tear in wife in dressing in the street. Look how we cause in parents there. Look how it describe all to the public. Look the woman where a man hold on. Look where they can pull the secret of the host nado. Look where they can talk how this man na this. How this man not the feed host. How this man not sabi this. How this all of the secrets of the house you don't even a street. Misbehave, cause bad cause them. Cause parent. Pull one man picking them because in papa na this. They beat the picking. Look the relationship between the pa and the mommy. Look the relationship inside the families. Look the bad word the way they flow now some host them. Bad word the way they fly inside room. For good jam one person in a pala. So because of this, we see say as Muslims, now we for be examples. Look the disturbance to neighbors. Look how Muslims constantly, continuously, they disturb neighbors day and night, morning, sometime, evening time. Play music continuously. If you can tell you say about that. We don't know the one which we the one for which we the trophy. They unbug neighbor them. They unbug people them. No, they give people a chance for rest. Now you get them bad cause then and they host them. Now you the cause. We don't really begin cause. Santa the cause. The AC fingers here, not afraid nobody. Play music, they unbug neighbors them. You know for no other sick, you know for no other well, you know for no other get problems. This they should say. Some of them people are their life, they don't dirty. So because of that, we need for purify and for clean ourselves. Another reason why we pay attention to this topic and why it's important for make we talk about this na kathratul fitani wa shahawati fi hadha al-asr mimma yuhtaju ila muwajahatiha bi tazkiyati nafs. Look at the plenty fitna, boku fitna. Look at the issues of shahawat for fala with desires. We don't boku this we own time. And this, in need for make we attack them, in need for make we facing them with within, by purifying with souls, with lives. Look at the boku fitna. Look at the fitna. Look at the trouble. Look at the fitna of nakedness. Look at the fitna of the small picking. We just go on the street, you go bring picking out, I can't even house. Look at the fitna of Shirkiyat. Look at the fitna of Bidah. Look corruption right inside the masjid. All of them things there. The way for attack them. Now for clean we self, for clean we lives. So this make we a very important that we pay attention to this topic. Another reason now, al-atharu al-ijabiyyatu al-mutarattiba al-atharu al-ijabiyyatu al-mutarattibatu ala tazkiyati nafs. Look the result, the benefit where they come behind this. Where somebody clean in life. What did Allah say? Qad aflaha man zakkaha. Not so. Qad aflaha man tazakka. The person will purify in soul, that person will not succeed. For enter inside al-jannah. This kind of profit alone, it don't do for make we pay attention to this topic for clean we lives. Then another thing, al-atharu salbiyya al-mutarattibatu ala tarki tazkiyati nafs. What is the negative effect? What is the impact of what in? Where somebody refuse, in agree for clean in life. Who's bad thing? Who's bad result? Where they come, Vienna. One of them now, thing, now that's the Almighty Allah, he gave a good judge that person there for the things they always do in this dunya. This alone, in order to do for make somebody clean in life. So then why are now some of the reasons then? Why it's very important for me we pay attention to this topic. Now, what do you mean for clean life? That's here to nafs. Where Allah says, Qad aflaha man zakkaha. The person will purify, the person will clean in life. The Almighty Allah says, you don't succeed. What do you mean? It means, tatheeruha min al-adrani wal-awsah. For me, the person is clean in life from the filth, from the dirty things, then think the way they can dirty person in life. Let it clean in life from that. وَتَنْمِيَتُهَا بِزِيَادَةِ الْأَوْصَافِ الْحَمِيدَةِ فِيهَا. And let the person try for improve in life. Let it try for develop himself by increasing within the good qualities, the good sifat that we mortal man forget. Let the person try for add them to in life. This they tell we say, for make person clean in life, if they look at two things. Number one, na an to nazifa هَذِهِ nafs. Let the person a clean a life. And for clean a life, a cleaner from within, a shirk, bid'ah, hypocrisy, riyah, for show off. You are letting your rebut any way day. For connect himself with other things than beside the Almighty Allah. Let it clean the life from proud. Let it clean them from badat, hatred, for encompassing them and the other bad games them. Then the other part, na to halli nafsa bi ziyadatil awsafil hamida. The person, you not only they pull them bad things them, but it they bring in otin, the good one them. Let it decorate, let it design, let it try to improve itself with good character, with good things them, like ikhlas, sincerity, tawheed, for follow the sunnah of the Prophet alayhi salatu wassalam. For land, beneficial knowledge, good training, ad-da'wah, ilallah. They were and they among the things. So now this is the meaning of tazkiyah to nafs. Let the person clean the life from the bad things then. Then let's therefore improve, let's therefore increase the good things them in life. Why? Limadha nahtaj. What do you make we need for clean with life? Number one, al-husulu ala al-falah, mutawakifun ala tazkiyati nafs. That success way Allah they tell we about. Because qad aflaha man zakkaha. The person will purify in life, he don't succeed. So it means the success is based upon this. Now we person clean in life, now that time they eat, succeed. But if the person not in life, then surely this person he don't fail, he don't lose. Another reason, an al jannata jaza'u man zakka nafsahu. Al-Jannah, na ina the reward, na ina the payment for anybody we clean in life. Number three, min muhimmati rusul da'awatuhum an-nas ila tazkiyati anfusihim. One of the mission of the prophets them, na for can call them people for make them clean their lives. Not so. هو الذي بعث في الأميين رسولا منهم يتلو عليهم آياته ويزكيهم. You don't see, huh? ويعلمهم الكتاب والحكمة. The Almighty Allah say, now incense to the people, the illiterate people and the Arabs, the Almighty Allah is send a messenger to them. What's not the mission? يتلو عليهم آياته. He can recite to them the Almighty Allah in ayat, in verses them. Number two, what you zakihim. He can clean them, he can purify them. Number three, what you alimuhumul kitaba wal hikmah. He can teach them the Quran and the Sunnah. The meaning of hikmah nayana as sunnah. Wa in kanu min qablu la fi dhalalin mubin. Even though before that, they may be in complete darkness, misguidance. So you don't see? One of the mission of the prophets them, now for can clean the lives of the people them. Then another thing now that al-nafsu bihajatin ila tazkiyatiha li anna tabi'ataha annaha mayyalatun ila tughyan. The life, now some tiwe ibisi, it need for make them cleaner. Life, now some tiwe need for make them cleaner because naturally, the life, it can easily be carried away. Money business don't come, chef. And chef, somebody there, oh, like me, I don't mix me, where is me, so, where is me, so, chef, then I put 500 million. And say, chef, why let's sign this paper for we, because, they say, not for sign, but, we not qualify, but they are why let's sign. The life, with a prayer, like Allah save way. They fake married them, wouldn't they make another mocks there? What you make if you see the maker? Eh? Two people in time, they say, could they fight for, go oversee this na me partner, but not to me wherefore. The only thing I'm on, I will do the fight for the program, for go oversee. Naime Kukale, then can do married for Una mocks. Then they do not to so. What you make that they do, Chef? Na money. That's all that's na money. It is kind of mocks, it can do fake. Namox, fake. You read the word? Fake, when I left hand, with mosque, when I right hand. Now, fitna. The mortal man in life is very weak. It can be carried away with petty things then. Then get what they call PMW trial. Power, money, and woman. That's it. Then cross them before you face Paladi. If you Allah no help you, don't go. Don't go. So because of this, the mortal man in life, he need what in? For make them the cleaner, always. He need for the cleaner. Now, he make what he should also. Then let's see, always who they should also. Not all that you know. One of the main reasons they for Sidona in this. Because we know, say, who's how they go and who's how they call Natong? Huh? Who's how they go in? Not also? Yes. So what happened? If I let them polish the person fine before they go. So that when it go, it they look the river, tuna river, if they look and clean, it pass, they go. You know, they put your hand there. The people already make gamble, then they put all kind of pattern in the counter. Today, people and don't turn agent, check them. They don't turn agent for that, QNET. QBC haram, the side, the foot side, the middle, all haram. People, they don't turn agent. If they go and meet in company, check, they say, check, look, I'm going, better don't come for me. We can go 6 million. You back, you go for another 2 people, and back. Then back out 6 million. You go, she don't know now. Every week, then they give you this. Look at them. Then they perish right now. Haram. You know, Sabi, the usul, the thing that way they make business haram. You get simple way for making you know, say this business correct or not correct. Any business, just own this. This is one of them. Any business where it be say, business now two sides. The two partners, the way they do the business, therefore understand every detail of the business. Any business where business, one person know the detail, the other person don't know, that business they not put your hand, they not correct. Let Allah save way. You see people in the way, hunting their company, and amok, say, come, the Lord talk way. If you go meet the sheikh, sheikh. Not to play the play. Let Allah save way. So the mortal man in life, he need to make them cleaner always, because the things the way they come around we, the life it can easily be carried away with them things then they. If he, the life they're not clean, and that made the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, fada khutbatul hajjah. That way they can inna alhamdulillah nahmaduhu wa nasta'inuhu wa nasta'firuh. What did he say? Wa na'udhu billahi min shururi anfusina. You see, we ask Allah for protection from the evils of we very souls, we very lives. The Prophet he teach the Sahaba in this. The Prophet he always read this up the minbar for in khutbah. When they come for kantai married, the Prophet they read this back. Now this night they take for time, the married. Inside there, wa na'udhu billahi min shururi anfusina. We ask Allah, let it protect me from what in the evils, the bad of we sense up your life. So this the teddy say, we really need for me, we pay attention to this. Then another thing that at-taqsiru fi tazkiyati nafsi yan'akisu salban or silban ala al-mujtama. If the people then careless for clean their life, what's going to happen? It reflect. It turn to the society. That's it. Any some people then they live. They not care how for clean their lives, how for protect themselves from them things. What's going to happen? That bad day, you know the fly go in another country. It reflect. It come back to them people. Let me do a mental say, Inna Allah la yughayyiru ma bi qawmin hatta yughayyiru ma bi anfusihim. The Almighty, you know the change, either the goodness or the bad of a people until they change for themselves. Now, they didn't change their lives then. Oh, they try Sierra Leone, problem, this, that, political problem, economic problem, social problems, all the problems then they. Health, no problem. Economic, no problem. The social life, no problem. The theory we call culture, we look at them as social problem. Abject poverty to the last. Now they call ammonium butter. The poverty where they candle like a rain. Burr. Man, they sleep. One old mother might sleep, you know, it's nothing. Yeah? It's not fitna. If the people fail for clean themselves, what happened? That problem, you know, the fly go to other country. It reflect. As long as we fail for clean, we say, sir, if you 2-3 people in this community, they're fasting for the cost, we don't clean. Cost sends them. Then cost even them. That cost they. Now the one in America, China, and in the area. No, the one they were inside, that in the sufferer. That in the sufferer. Don't say people and come, they can't run after Pulpa, they're respectable people, respectable woman there. They say, put here. What are they put up for? Put here. You got a fool. Disgrace Muslim woman there. You go cut all 2 years left on the street. You don't disgrace her. Disgrace respectable homes. Some will pay, they don't work 45, 50 years. They don't work all the time, they don't ruin their life. For me, they go maintain their old age. One small picking, I can't light. It's cut up at Willie light. He born at all. He don't 60. Who say again the go find job? The age for retire, now he rich. Now in this other Oboka, he can make a lay retire forever. Who say this person they go pull? Who say they go apply again and take an application for me, right in age 60 years? See, now office you can die? This all my thing. Now where the lives they're not clean, it reflects. Now to be say it affects the people them. It come back to the to the people there. So this time we need this thing. We need for me we talk about this and for me we really clean our lives. Then another thing that anna al-ihtimam bi tazkiyati nafsi huwa as-sababu li ruju'i al-ummati ila 'izziha wa tabaddul haliha. For me we pay attention for clean with lives, na ina the reason, na ina the sabab, for make the Muslim Ummah let it come back to the honor we been get. The Muslims, if we want to go back, the honor, the respect, the strength, the power we the Muslims then get. If we want for all and back, we want for maintain them, then we need for clean yourself. The people of Indonesia, which make they accept Islam? They don't go fetch them. They admire the good training of the Muslims. They admire the good character. They admire the businessman them among the Muslims. How then they buy, they know they rob nobody. How then get sorry heart for them business? Samhan idha ba'as. When they, or samhan idha shtara. If he buy, it easy. If he sell, it easy. The people that admire the Muslims, their character and their business, the way they do. What are the results? Today, Indonesia, almost percent Muslims. Muslims. Not to Arabs. There you are. Not to Arabs. But they admire the Muslim character. Then kind says, and when you live with them, when you live with them, you could really not say yes, then why I didn't deserve this. Very intelligent people. Intelligent people. People with good character. When you live with them, well, they're very easy going. Simple people. Easy people. This is not the case. They said, my boss not they respect me in my office. Yes. If we then call you sheikh in our office, then it is for us with the people who have there. It is for us with the people who are picking there. It gets them slangs the way they talk in the street. Eh? The power not go light lamp today. What's my business by the power lamp? This is not for you. So if you know so no more than this, no more than this, no more. The boss will come and they say, go buy for me or my labor. He didn't go buy. Because you don't talk the two-way pass for drink or molation.
Inshallah, now give me 2 minutes. Law complete, inshallah. Now, when we don't look at this, we get things the way we stand. The raka is the scare to nafs. We get the station them. The thing the way we say, now they are the station for make somebody clean in life. One of them are tawheed. A tawheed wal ikhlas. For make somebody clean in life, you need tawheed. For make you believe the oneness of Allah. Another thing that ittiba'u hadi nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. If already for follow the teachings of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasallam. What in Prophet say for do? Nothing for do. What in Prophet say for left? Nothing for left. Clear? Then the other thing, na talabul ilmi shar'i alladhi yusahibuhu amal. For make somebody find knowledge, it be say that knowledge they it go along with work. Not to just knowledge without action. The knowledge where it be say it go with action. Then other thing, al-ijtihad fil ibadah. Somebody for make effort, extra, additional effort for worship the Almighty Allah. Then ad-da'watu ila Allah. For call the people them to the Almighty Allah. Al-amru bil ma'ruf wa nahi anil munkar. Let them command the people them to waiting good and let them warn them from waiting bad. Tarku al-ma'siyah. For left, for do disobedient at them. Wa husnul khuluq. And good character. This is among the things the way. Now the raka is, now the station, then the wire for make somebody able for clean in life. Then another thing, iradatullahi lil abdil hidayah. For make the Almighty Allah, the thing the way they help we, or the asbab the way they help we for clean with lives. Number one, now the Almighty Allah. The Almighty Allah wants guidance for somebody, then this is the number one. Number two, ad-du'a. Somebody for always they make dua. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, if they make dua, say, Allahumma aati nafsi taqwaha, wa zakkiha anta khayru man zakkaha. Oh Allah, I ask you, the taqwa, where the righteousness where my life need, Allah, they ask you, like, give me them. Allah, they ask you, like, purify me life. You in a inner able for purify somebody in life. Then the other thing, na ma'arifatu qadri dunya bijanib al-akhirah. Let somebody take the dunya and the akhirah. Let you know the value of the akhirah. Clear? You know, say this dunya, the Prophet say, if the Almighty Allah be for value this dunya, he say, kafri no for drink one green sip water. Nothing, you know, forget that. But this is not a value place. So let the person always know, say, the akhirah na important. Then as-sabr wal-mujahada. For patient, this again, it is helpful for cleaning with lives. Al-muhasabat wal-muraqaba. Then the person for make, he always the check himself. Then let you know, say, the Almighty Allah, they watch over. We al-bi'atu as-saliha. Then the good environment. Inshallah, we will try for stop now. Let 2 minutes not pass.
al bi as-saliha. Let the person try for pay attention to what in good environment. The Arabs then say al-jar qabla dar. Anything where they look for place, look for the neighbor first before they look for the place. Al-jar qabla ad-dar. If you not to that, you go regret till the end of your life. La ilaha illallah, la ilaha illallah, sorry for your. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Inshallah, tomorrow, bi-ithnillah, we will continue with Surat Al-Balad. La uqasimu bi-hadha al-Balad. Then also, the learning na net for the big people, and inshallah, we will try for me who can start back. Let we go begin learn. We get the days, they hold the lecture, then we get the days, then we the learn. So Allah will prepare for that. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.